Hi, I'm Jeannette Andrzejewski, and I'm a proud canola farmer from Two Hills, Alberta. If I wasn't farming, well, I'm pretty lucky. I've had an awesome career as a preschool teacher for 22 years, but I think I'd always be a farmer. But just maybe in another country like Italy, where I could grow my own grapes for wine or fresh vegetables or fruit every day, that would be really awesome. The most unusual place I've served my food is in the back of a red pickup truck. In the fall and spring, I pack up my food and I take it to a field where the farmers are working and serve it out to them on the tailgate of that red pickup truck.
So who is the most fascinating person you've met?
Believe it or not, I met Prince Philip when I was about 10 years old. It was the Diamond Jubilee. They came on a train across Alberta and they were touring Alberta. And I actually shook hands with him because I was in my brownie outfit. So that was pretty cool. So that's who I met. That was the most interesting person I've ever met. I am proud to be a canola farmer. I think it's an amazing crop to grow. It's quality. Every day we're out in the field watching what we do, watching what we grow. So every time you go to the store and pick up that golden bottle of yellow canola oil, think of a family that you're bringing home to your dinner table, a farming family like mine.